American Fork and Alta in the 5A semifinals. Fans fired up for this one. First quarter, Tyler Ross with a nice pass to Ryan Andrus for the layup. Gets 6 points in that first half. Five lead changes in the half. Alta's Landon Albrecht from the top of the key gives Alta a 19-16 lead. American Fork would match with freshman shooting guard Brendan Bailey. Now Alta's Trevor Hill misses, but Albrecht is there for a terrific putback. But just before the end of the half, the Cavemen match again. Tyler Rawson somehow gets that one to go back in the bucket. He had 10 points and 6 rebounds in the first half. We're tied up at 21. Now to the fourth quarter, where Trevor Hill steps up and takes control for Alta. The block on defense. Then on the offensive end, he's going to drive inside for a layup, giving the Hawks a 3-point lead. He had 11 points, 8 rebounds, and 3 steals. AF cut it to 1 when R.J. Beard gets open inside, putting Alta up 3 with 30 seconds left. Next possession for the Cavemen. Ryan Andrus for the tie. Off rim, out to the rebound. They hold American Fork to just 10% shooting in the second half. The Hawks will play for a state championship on Friday thanks to a 38-31 victory. This is still a young team, and you get a chance to play for a state championship.
Yeah, we got one senior that starts and two that come off the bench. And so, I'm proud of them for just the way they've come together, and the seniors have actually played roles really well. I named Trevor and Landon my captains in the spring last year. And, you know, that could cause a real rift between seniors, but they all accepted it. They understood those were two starters on my team last year, and we just went from there. But we've really come together at the end of this year defensively. We know tomorrow we're going to have to score and stay in the game, but we're looking forward to the opportunity.